man has transcended the sport for longer than anybody. And here's Seth freaking Rollins. This Joker right here can steal a night and steal a legacy out of nowhere.
So much history for these two men. And the question is, when we get to Oklahoma City next Friday night for SmackDown, will Seth Rollins be the new Universal Champion? Or will Roman Reigns' record-setting reign continue?
We're going to find out over there in the fine state of Boomer Soonerville. Seth Rollins is ready. He's confident.
He's confident because Roman Reigns has never beaten Seth Rollins in a big matchup.
Yeah, but Seth Rollins, I understand he's kind of found this different mindset and different switch, but Roman Reigns is on another level right now. He's in God mode. I think Seth's about to learn that real quick.